is significant for Bangladesh. It coincides with the Golden Jubilee celebration of our independence and the birth centenary of our father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. He was a champion of peace and a firm believer of humanity. His deep faith in the indomitable spirit of man in the capacity of the people to achieve the impossible and to overcome insurmountable odds resonates the very spirit of the UNESCO. Excellencies, Bangladesh's commitment to the principles of UNESCO is reflected by our early membership in 1972. We consider this organization as one of the most effective platforms for promoting global peace and collective prosperity. Guided by the peace-centric foreign policy of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, Bangladesh always remains at the forefront of global peace initiatives. Our participation in UN peacekeeping as the top contributor is one such case. As a proponent of culture of peace, we have been disseminating the message of peace through instilling tolerance and respect. To do this, we have chosen education, science, culture, and communications as effective tools. Our investment is particularly enormous in education with targeted interventions like stipend, gender-sensitive approach, school feeding programs, ICT education, interesting to note too, distribution of 400 million free textbooks among around 42 million students at the beginning of the school years. Our Digital Bangladesh vision has been preparing through ICT-based learning of future generation for the fourth industrial revolution. We have launched ICT in our education master plan, under which about 83,000 schools were provided ICT devices, and 326,936 teachers trained. Excellency, the pandemic menace has taken lives and changed our life. It has also taught us to survive through innovative acts and speed. Here, I share few thoughts. First, the pandemic has severely disrupted our education system. For recovery, we need a global plan to prioritize learning by investing in digital tools and services, access to internet, digital contents, and especially building of teachers. Second, public-private partnerships must be forged for creating a technology-assisted, meaningful learning environment. Third, COVID-19 vaccine must be considered as global public good. We must ensure its access to all, especially to students and educators worldwide. Fourth, we must harness the benefit of science and scientific resources for the welfare of our peoples, with technology transfer at the core. Excellencies, the 75th anniversary is a unique moment to celebrate our achievements. It is also an important occasion to introspect and revisit the organization's activities for the next 25 years leading to its centenary. May I entreat that as the world is now moving on way to recovery from pandemic, let us seize the moment to forge strong partnership for common good of our global humanity. I thank you all.